arrested, then fired after admitting to kissing and hugging a 14-year-old student. Good evening, I'm Rick Van Hoos.
I'm Vicki Dorch. A veteran teacher is out of jail tonight, but off the payroll at a Hardin County school.
That teacher, who is charged with having inappropriate contact with a freshman girl, has been fired. WLKY's Lauren Adams has more on that story. Lauren?
Rick, that student reported what she says happened in Edwin Bonet's classroom yesterday morning. The teacher, who spent 13 years at the school and had a spotless personnel file, left school in handcuffs. But late this afternoon, while still behind bars, he was fired.
It's just sickening. I mean, that's the first conversation that we had when she come home today. It was about that.
It's a conversation Tabitha Frost never thought she'd be having with her daughter. 54-year-old Edwin Bonet Ruiz, a Spanish teacher at Central Hardin High School, had been terminated after a 14-year-old student came forward alleging inappropriate contact with her teacher. A report taken from Elizabethtown Police reads in part, "The victim advised that the subject put his tongue in her mouth and touched her in a sexual way. The victim provided evidence of electronic communication from the subject, listed further sexual acts."
He knew he was doing wrong. That's why he did it. You know, with the Facebook thing.
Police say Bonet created a fake Facebook account to communicate with the young girl. Then on Thursday, during school hours, he kissed and touched her in his classroom. School was out Friday, but on Monday morning, the student reported what she says happened to a school resource officer.
She trusted the people at school, and she had people she could go to tell someone that she needed help.
Superintendent Nanette Johnston says Bonet was arrested at the school that afternoon. Less than 24 hours later, his leave became permanent.
He received a letter of termination this afternoon.
And that's something Mother Tabitha Frost, whose 14-year-old daughter is the same age as the alleged victim, is grateful for.
Somebody that old just does not need to be messing with any youngins or even working with them for that fact.
Tonight, we've also learned Edwin Bonet and his wife serve as the pastors of the Hispanic Ministry Program at Abundant Life Church. That's in Radcliffe. We emailed the church pastor to see if Bonet will stay on in that role, and we have not yet received a response. I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Lauren. Now, Bonet has been charged with first-degree sexual abuse and unlawful abuse of electronic means to induce a minor to engage in sexual activities. Both felony charges. The Hardin County School Superintendent plans to send home a letter to parents tomorrow detailing the school's actions.